We want Europe as the first climate neutral continent.
We have to act now. We have to implement the policies now.
We need to do everything we can do to keep temperatures lower.
The goals are clear. We need to save energy, a lot of energy. But how can we achieve this? The EU-funded RACES project is trying something new: to establish energy cooperations by bringing together energy sources and runoffs in industrial clusters or business parks to create so-called eco-regions. Giving stakeholders the opportunity to investigate renewable energy solutions and a way to manage their energy streams to overall save costs and CO2. Three pilot ecoregions will deliver data to create and validate energy management tools and a smart management platform. Seven additional ecoregions will be identified and implemented. The project tools and capacity building support will be distributed to further 90 industrial parks across Europe for energy cooperation actions beyond the project. RACES develops three practical tools to make energy cooperations as easy as possible. A self-assessment tool to validate your energy streams and scan for reusing surplus energy. A legal decision support tool to help draw up contracts that need to be signed between participants. And an energy management platform, running, settling, and optimizing the energy exchanges between companies made simple. Are you thinking about energy cooperation? Check out our online toolkit. Don't hesitate to contact us. We're here to support your ambitions towards energy cooperation. Several companies and institutes have brought RACES to life. Save energy, save costs. RACES, Energy Cooperation Platform.